storm will drown out the sound of gunshots to keep us hidden from patrol. So, we managed to do the job quickly. No one at the airstrip will have time to suspect that something is wrong. We need to strengthen our control over the camp. The Germans have established a stronghold here, with heavy machine guns all over them. So let's start with that. Act quickly before the storm settles. Disable the machine guns quickly and make the area safe. Come on! Come on!
Looks like we finished here. Report to the commander. The recon company can enter the settlement.
The storm is abating. We need to hurry. The company's forces are preparing for the attack. We'll not disclose their positions until you disable the German planes at the airstrip. Report. Everything depends on you now. Gather your group and get going.
because of a rock. Stop the vehicle. We need to make sure everything is okay.
Do you see the covered truck? It could be our chance to get into the territory. Send someone in to eliminate the drivers quickly and quietly. They could leave at any moment.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Got it, sir. Yes, sir. Nice shot. Oh!
Perfect. A job well done. Gather the men for the airstrip at the truck.
Got it, sir.
We should set off straight away before the truck is too far behind the column. This way, we will be above suspicion.
Got it, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, we can do it. Come on, guys. Damn. I really didn't think the trick with the truck would work. But
yes,
I have to admit, we're in the right place. And everybody is still alive.
Yes, sir.
Now, I just wish I knew where to find those bloody pilots. They must be inside one of the barracks.
Got it, sir.
But to find out which one, we'll have to inspect them all. I hope now everybody understands that we have to stay away from the Germans. In the worst case scenario, eliminate a sentry quietly and move on. If possible, avoid fighting a patrol group, because while you are neutralizing one enemy, others may spread the word around the airstrip. And always make sure no local idler comes across the body of his friend.
Oh, man.
Yes, sir. Go!
It seems we are near the headquarters. If there is someone at the airstrip in charge of security, that's where we'll find them. Go ahead.
Got it, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Got it, sir.
Yes, sir. Got it, sir.
Sir.
Yes, sir.
Already on that, sir.
Did it.
To fight. Already on that, sir. Get out of here. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Got it, sir.
Yes, sir!
Got it, sir! Yes, sir!
Sir.
Yes, sir.
Showtime, boys.
They're itching to fight.
Yes, sir.
For Uncle Sam! We're itching to fight. Got it, sir. Yes, sir. Got it, sir. Yes, sir.
Get back out there.
Got it, sir. Got it, sir. Yes, sir. Got it, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Got it, sir. Yes, sir. Got it, sir. Yes, sir.
Another one down.
That's done. Now we've got one less problem.
Very suspicious.
Okay.
Komisch.
Let's
see. Hat uns niemand etwas gesagt.
At first glance, the papers don't seem to contain anything of interest. But we can try to make use of the direct communications line. If the truck thing worked, why not try this as well? Hello? Who's that? Perfect, Stefan. We're having a bit of a problem near the gate. So take your people and head over there. Yes, right away. Over and out.
Got it, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Go!
Hell of a shot!
Already on that, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, Thomas.
Yes, sir.
Got it, sir.
Got it, sir.
Yes, sir.
Already on that, sir.
Yes, come.
Hurrah!
Got it, sir. Already on that, sir. Got it, sir.
Komisch. Davon hat uns niemand etwas gesagt.
Well done, guys. Now their aircraft will remain on the ground for sure, which means our chances of success are much greater. It's high time we attack them, smash that goddamn place to pieces.
Take central position. I will move a few tanks under your command so your unit can provide secure cover from the flanks. Get to it!
Thank you.
sir!
Are victorious. None of us ever expected to find a Luftwaffe base in such a godforsaken place. When I saw the rows of planes and the freshly painted new buildings, the airfield looked to me like an oasis of order and civilization in the chaos of this place. Dead bodies, burning fuel, and piles of twisted metal wreckage everywhere. This is what we reduced it to. Burning bodies give off a terrible stench, and my military enthusiasm is gradually giving way to tiredness and disgust. What are we doing in this desert? Saving the world? Of course, every battle we win here brings the fall of Hitler's regime closer, but the Germans offer stubborn resistance, and every day I am more certain that winning this war won't be so easy.